Dear friends, we are discussing a very, very basic question that a to the power m to the power n and this a to the power m whole to the power n, are they equal? So most of the students think that they are equal, but they are not. So think in this way, 2 to the power 3 to the power 2 and 2 to the power 3 to the power 2. What is this? This is 2 to the power 3 into 3. And this is what? 2 to the power 3. 2 to the power 3 into 2 to the power 3. So what is this? This is 2 to the power 9. And this is what? 2 to the power 3 plus 3. 2 to the power 6. And this is 2 to the power 9. So both are, you can see, both are not equal. This is equal to what? This is equal to 2 to the power 3 into 2. According to law of indices, a to the power m whole to the power n can be written as a to the power m into n. But this cannot be written as, this is not what? This is not a to the power m into n. This is a to the power m to the power n. So this you can write in this way, a to the power m to the power n. But this you cannot write like this. So ultimately these two are not same. Keep this thing in mind. And this example will clear you the picture about this, that these two are unequal. And this is a very big, very, very basic question. And this kind of questions are asked in competitive exams and up to class 10 examination. And on the basis of these two concepts, many questions of differentiation and integrations will be asked later on in higher classes. So keep this in mind and do like, share and subscribe my channel. Wish you all the best. You are with Dr. Rakesh Kumar Tripathi.